This side is clean already, and the roof is clean too. Just on the other side of the roof, we gotta clean some more. Right now we're gonna be cleaning this side right here, and in the back. Gonna be cleaning in the back too. Covered already all the truck, everything is ready. We just need to clean the hood and that's it. The cab is clean and is ready to be painted. Over there on the other side we put the plastic because we're gonna be painting this this side of the cab too, inside of it. So I'm gonna be starting to paint it in a second. Covered the fuel tanks, the steps and everything. So right here, that's how we did it. We covered with the plastic and we're gonna have to do the same thing on the other side. Well, first we're gonna start with this side and paint this side, the roof and this side right here, driver's side. And then we're gonna go to the other side. So guys, this how we finished the Coronado, the painting. It came out really nice actually. So we painted the hood and the cab, everything. Everything is painted nice. And the guys installed already the exhaust too. Got some pretty nice exhaust. They put the bumper. Got a new chrome bumper in the front too. So it came out really nice. I love it. So don't forget guys to like and subscribe to my channel, please. If anybody needs help with anything, repairing the truck, semi-truck, trailers, we're in Commerce, Georgia. You guys let me know. And I'm gonna show you on the back too. But it came out pretty good. We painted only one time and that's it. It came out really good because the color I had before, the yellow, is kind of similar to the green, and it gets covered really easy. So we painted only one time and that's it. Still gotta do some more work on it, but some minor stuff. Over here you can, when we painted with the open door, so this yellow was left over here. We're gonna have to spray it a little bit. Same thing on the other side too. We gotta replace the windshield and it should be good to go.